Oh my goodness.
I moved in. We have a riding lawnmower. I can't get it through the back. And ever since then, squirrels and random stuff like that. I just haven't been able to keep up on it with work and everything else.
It's like they're free.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I have no problem paying for
it. No. Free.
Yeah, I mean, if you're going to do it and help me with it, I'm going to make sure I help you back. So. Because your son asked for it, your chicken bacon ranch pizza.
My son and I were driving back from another job that we did, and I could not believe the overgrowth at this yard. I had to turn around and go back and ask this owner if I could help them for free. But if you think this is bad, wait until you see the backyard. We brought the Balmolite with us too. It's on the tractor, and we would love for each of you to click that subscribe or follow button.
Look at this, TBD. Look at that. That's the backyard. Let's go the other side and look at it. What we got here, so the back, oh my goodness. Look at this, guys. I don't know if we can get the tractor through here. Let's check with them. Overgrown like crazy. So this is a backyard. You got the porch. What do you guys think about this? This is like a gardener's dream right through here. A few little paths through here. Look at this, guys. There's a concrete pad right here. I wonder what that goes to. Guys, this is crazy. I don't think I've seen a smaller yard, this overgrown. We're gonna knock it out though. So hey, this is crazy overgrowth. I like it though. It looks like a gardener's dream at one point.
We actually used to laugh because before the trees started sprouting up, the dog would run through some of this stuff and it looked like the parts on Jurassic Park where you just see her tail
kind
of
go through.
But the problem always lied in the fact that the gate was so small I couldn't get a big mower back here. I have a push mower that's electric, so it wouldn't, once it got to the point that it was out of control, that mower wouldn't cut it. So
okay.
Everybody I've talked to wanted like thousands of dollars to clean everything up. So, and wow. I just didn't have the funds to do that. So
the only challenge I see right now is that gate. Our tractor is not going to fit through that gate.
So what I'll do, if you guys are okay with it, I'll just tear down this part of the fence. I mean, a worst case scenario is I have to buy a new panel for the fence, but it still helps me with all of this because this is more important cleaning this out than me having to replace one panel on a fence. So
that's up to you, man.
Yeah, that's fine.
We'll get back
that's
here.
That's just a couple posts and that's no big deal.
Okay, so sounds good. got a problem. I ran into the tripod, snapped it. And then I snapped Landon's too. So I got two new tripods.
break, buddy. I'll help you do that. Come grab a piece of pizza, and then I'll help you grab all that.
Check this out. We were working away. He brought us food. He's been helping. What did you bring us?
I got you, because your son asked for it, your chicken bacon ranch pizza.
Nice.
And I got cold Gatorade in the fridge.
Awesome.
So
thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you. Like, this is amazing. This would have taken me months to do what you did in the last 2 hours, so.
We're getting there. Not done yet.
Landon, what you asked for.
Thank you.
I got plenty.